Da mesma forma que...
Just as my daughter asks me, how did you live without the internet? I keep asking myself,
como é que a gente vai viver?
How will we live without AI in the future? There is no way. AI will transform society and how we work. What I enjoy most is using technology as an innovative tool, and for me, innovation is only innovation if it generates a positive impact.
Technology allows you to build incredible things, from a screen, a game, a system. We can deliver something that doesn't exist.
Natura is a company that brings beauty to the world. We try to make meaningful change.
Natura has been evolving every year. One of its missions is to focus on innovation. Just as the internet brought us to where we are today, artificial intelligence will help us continue to evolve.
I see huge potential for Gen AI using SAP. Because SAP is our corporate governance system.
Natura has been using SAP BTP since 2017. The possibility of diving into the Gen AI tools and services within SAP BTP motivated us to set up a Gen AI POC training for document vectorization and sell it to the project leadership. We're also going to implement this for SAP S/4HANA. The result was spectacular. In 3 weeks, we managed to go from zero to an effective delivery of the tool, something that really generates value for the company. With SAP's partnership, you can start from scratch until you deliver an AI prototype. Any company can make this journey, as we did.
Like Natura, SAP is a company that is always evolving. We're on this journey together.